Ladies and gentlemen, Miami Metro homicide captain, Angel Batista.
When we ended the show in 2013, I think Batista was one of the few that still did not know about Dexter or didn't want to believe it, one of the two. And he's the one that has been promoted through the ranks. And so bringing Batista back is really an interesting concept.
They had all committed crimes they've gotten away with.
In the fifth episode, Angela goes to New York for a police conference.
This is it.
And who's speaking there, lo and behold, Angel Batista.
A young detective, Deborah Morgan.
Maybe she could help us?
She died. Her brother, too. He had a little son.
Angel Batista, of all people? I mean, Dexter's caught.
Oh, yeah. Harrison. Cute kid.
It winds up being a very big piece of information that she remembers.
And that twigs something in Angela. And Angel Batista is instrumental in that.
Clyde, he's such a great showrunner. And when he called me to ask if I would like to return, I mean, before he even finished the sentence, I was like, where do I go and when? When I stepped back, I thought I was going to feel awkward, but it almost felt like I shot the last episode 2 weeks ago and I'm starting the new episode now. You know, Dexter's the best show I've ever been on.
The other side of the camera?
Okay.
Looking
for both sides. Gotcha. What was it like walking on the Dexter set today? It felt like home.